hands and push-ups. And why is because it tests my strength every day more as I improve on the mobility of the actual exercise. The drive to try to lose weight and become better at every movement that I do every day. As for what concerns the working out part of the equation, but when it comes to it, the camaraderie and the friendships that you develop here, it's a big part of what the reason why I keep coming back. Believe it or not, I've been to many boxes around the country and even abroad, and the sheer size of these boxes is impressive. I think they do a good job trying to not only keeping the box clean and ever-growing, but also the amount of equipment and the comfort that you experience, for that matter, makes you want to come back and be comfortable here. It's pretty much the same when it comes to the sheer size and the plus bathrooms. You have three bathrooms. Never seen a box with more than one. But also, like I said, the accessibility of the actual location, you know, and the cleanliness of the place. I mean, it's spot on the cleanest box I've ever seen. Not to say that the others haven't been clean, but they exert that in here, and you feel comfortable working out. Once I came here, I never felt pressured. I never felt like I needed to, you know, and to be honest, I never felt like it was about money or the main goal of the ownership here was to get you better, to make you better. And, you know, that's, for some people, it's difficult to translate into actual actions. And here you feel it. I think the owner and the trainers form a dynamic team that somehow managed to let you know that we're not here just to come here and spend an hour every day, but to make sure that you become better. And that makes you want to come back, and that makes this place that much more special. To jump in, I mean, it doesn't get any easier. I used to go to many, many gyms of any old kinds, regular gyms, and it wasn't until I tried CrossFit that I felt like that it was the right fit. As per advice, is to just make a decision, come in, give it a shot. You'll be hooked once you give it one shot. So I think that's the first advice I can give you.
Right.
Definitely not. If I can be honest, you can get hurt stepping out of your house, and you will never be able to stop stepping out of your house, right? I mean, when that happens, sometimes some people have that reputation and it's earned, but at the same time, you don't see any videos of any other gyms or any other types of workout, because this is what we're talking about, CrossFit. So people want to focus on that, but there's wrong form and there's wrong exercises with any other type of exercising equipment and styles, and there are accidents too. Unfortunately, accidents can happen, but I don't think it's deserved at all. So that's no. That I would say no. In one word, it's difficult, because it's difficult to describe it in one word, because you feel much more compelled to say much more. Once you spend so much time here, and you want to spend the time here, you feel like you develop friendships, you develop relationships that hopefully will be long-lasting relationships. So you could say family, but from there on out, you could say many, many other things, friendships, lasting relationships. You could say a lot of things. So, but if you want to stick to a word, it's, I know it sounds like a cliche, but family is what comes to mind.